Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding mini shares, guys. I know without wasting no time, this video is basically about Suzlon Energy Limited. And guys, the day we mostly waited for Q3 results are going to come for Suzlon Energy on 12th of February 2020. And why this Q3 is very, very important result for Suzlon Energy, because not only about results, guys, but you should know that 2 to 3 weeks back there was a saying regarding Suzlon Energy may go to NCLT. If it goes to NCLT, then all loans will be shattered. So guys, if it does not go to NCLT, then Suzlon Energy can give a 68% reduction in loan amount to bankers and lenders. So this was the talk, but which till now there was no any confirmation from Suzlon management. I mean Suzlon management has given certain clarifications, but regarding the overall issue there is no final clarification regarding whether this event is going to happen or not. So guys, if you see the Wednesday 12th of February 2020 is the Q3 results for this Suzlon Energy Limited. And as you know guys, the main reason for this company fall is due to the amount of loan it has got and the losses it posts. I think the operating profit is trying to earn, but if you see it guys, I mean, I think it is around 4 or 5 quarters back it recently earned a profit. But now if you see guys, the main problem with this company is that the amount of loan and interest they are paying. So people who have invested in Suzlon Energy, and we also have a little hope on Suzlon Energy, because it was one of the greatest renewable energy sources of our India, and it has a greater order book once upon a time. But if you see guys, now the company is trying to earn, but it's not up to that mark which it had earlier. And people who have invested, there's only one thing guys, what that means. This Q3 results must be positive in order the share price to rise, because whatever may be the situation or whatever it takes for the Suzlon Energy to reach NCLT or give to the lenders, because the amount of loan is keep on increasing, and a process known as debt restructuring should be followed by Suzlon Energy, and it has been already followed, but due to the operational inefficiencies this has been undervalued, and it was not worked out properly. So guys, this Q3 results could give away for Suzlon Energy. Reason, because one, we may know about the profit of this company in this quarter. The second thing is that the amount of loan it has. The third thing is that whether any debt restructuring process has been initiated or been followed or yet to be followed. So guys, these three informations is very, very important, and I hope we can see at least among the three at least two answers for this quarter guys. So guys, if you like this video, then make sure you hit the subscribe button for more video like this, and don't forget to share this video with friends and leave a thumbs like if you like this video. And finally, if you have any doubts regarding any shares, leave in comment section below so that we could able to post a video about to you and to all. See you in the video very soon.